Her show's been on now for 25 years. What is it about? It's crazy, right? I mean,
how
in
a business. How can she still have her sanity? I don't
know. Still wrapping her head around it. Yeah, what is it about the show you think that has endured all these years?
I think it's her spirit. I think it's her spirit. I think it's the fact that she really is a compassionate human being. She does truly want, she's entertaining, but she does want to help people.
This night was a complete surprise. How did you keep it a surprise?
Well, actually, she was coming around the corner earlier, and I had to, like, crouch down in a corner and face the wall.
Oh, no. Madonna crouched down in a corner. Kind of hard to hide Madonna.
Well, I did. I suddenly felt like my five-year-old.
Madonna called Lady O, quote, her only living role model.
She's strong and intelligent, and she just keeps on fighting for what she believes in.
Even
truly scrumptious, you're truly, truly scrumptious. Scrumptious as the cherry peach parfait.
No, that's enough.
We love you, Madonna. We are number eight. Bye.
Can I start with what you're wearing? Because you look beautiful.
I'm wearing Miu Miu.
I like it.
Do you? It's kind of like a 40s kimono kind of vibe.
Nice.
Thanks. Yeah, thanks.
Now, how did you find out that you were going to participate in the show today?
I was driving down Sunset Boulevard, and there was a big billboard, and it said, Madonna, flashing Madonna, 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 will you be on Oprah's tribute show? My manager asked me if I wanted to do it, but said it was really going to be a surprise. It was her last show. I mean, he didn't have to twist my arm, because I love her.
Now, what is it about her that I mean, captivates everybody, from Madonna to the regular mom in the Midwest?
Well, I am a regular mom from the Midwest, okay? And don't you forget it. Because I like her because she's smart. She's really smart. I like anybody who encourages people to read, okay? And people like to, you know, give her a hard time. And they like to give me a hard time. So I kind of like to take leaves out of her book and say, oh, how did she handle that situation? You know, she's always very dignified. And she just keeps going. She doesn't give a shit what people think. And I like that.
What was the energy like out there when you walked out there
with
all the people?
Yeah, very emotional. Yeah, she's really touched a lot of people.